Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The special education subsector in St. Lucia sought to find wholesome solutions to a wide range of issues currently affecting the sector when it hosted a national training seminar in special education last week. The two-day seminar trains persons who care for learners with challenging behaviors to provide support in a manner that preserves human dignity while maximizing opportunities for achievement and self-governance. It also supports learners with special educational needs and included teachers at special schools as well as special ed teachers in mainstream schools. A small group of parents were also in attendance as potential beneficiaries of the training that teachers will receive for continuity of behavioral management. Education Officer for Special Education, Dilse Gis, says the training will help reduce the likelihood of behavioral problems interfering with achievement at school. The activity was held under the theme, Facing the Challenge with Effective Behavior Solutions. Reducing crime and violence among the youth in the Caribbean is a high priority for citizens and governments within the region. With the help of the OECS Juvenile Justice Reform Project, JJRP2, the country hopes to achieve that goal. The project is in its final stages and recently held a training workshop on its Diversion Strategy Implementation Plan. Building on the first Juvenile Justice Reform Program, the Organization of Eastern Caribbean States, OECS, through its Juvenile Justice Reform Project 2, seeks to strengthen juvenile justice systems to promote the rehabilitation and reintegration of youth in conflict with the law back into society. JJRP 2 targets youth aged 18 and under who are in conflict with the law in Antigua and Barbuda, the Commonwealth of Dominica, Grenada, St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Lucia, and St. Vincent and the Grenadines. The Ministry of Education hosted the third annual opening ceremony for the National School Counselors Week. The week of activities places attention on the contribution of professional school counselors within the schools on the island and the difference counselors make in the lives of students. Minister for Education, Innovation, Gender Relations and Sustainable Development, Honorable Dr. Gail Rigobert, recognized the counselors for the active role they have been playing in the development of students for the past 14 years. The third annual opening ceremony for the National School Counselors Week was held on Tuesday, February 4th, 2020 at the Vladimir Lucia Theatre in Groseley. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.